next one is Wood's reaction. What is Wood's reaction? Write down. This reaction follows. This reaction follows free radical mechanism. This reaction follows free radical mechanism. Free radical mechanism, and it produces symmetrical alkane. And it produces symmetrical alkane. Next slide. It cannot prepare methane. Next slide. The alkyl halide we use for this purpose. The alkyl halide we use for this purpose must not be secondary. Sorry, must not be tertiary, not secondary. Tertiary alkylate goes under elimination reaction. Okay, we'll discuss that later. So what you have to memorize here, the alkyl halide must not be tertiary.
So it can be secondary.
Secondary is possible. Tertiary has higher tendency to go under elimination reaction.
So for secondary, each one will bond two more things.
Like if you write this,
secondary you have to clue.
Even we do not use secondary also for this purpose. But priority is what? Primary, secondary, tertiary we do not.
Secondary can.
Okay. How the reaction goes, you see? We take two molecules of alkyl halide with Na. So it forms RR 2NaX. This is the reaction. Okay. If you take two different alkyl halides, suppose you are taking RX plus R dash X. The same region. Then we get all kinds of possible alkane. We'll get this RR. We'll get RR dash. We'll get R dash R. NEET JEE mein ye question puch chuka hai kaafi baar. How many products we get? The number of products is what? 3. 1, 2 and 3. And I'll come to that. Mechanism we'll discuss karenge, we'll understand this. It's you won't get one particular type of alkane. That's why this reaction is not useful. We have to do it separately. Then we have to do it in the same way. So why take it? That's why mostly we use two moles of one similar alkyl. So symmetrical. And since it's a coupling reaction, two alkyl group is getting coupled here. That's why methane cannot be prepared. Methane is only carbon. Right? So that is not possible. So that's the reason. Why this is happening, this thing you must take care of. We'll get mixture of alkane here. Three products possible. This reaction follows free radical mechanism. Now you see the mechanism of this
reaction. First reaction,
you want to
separate sodium halide from the...
No, this is different. NaCl, it will get dissolved. Salty. Alkane is this. Now you see metal, Na. Na is a metal, right? Metal ka tendency in reaction that it gives free electron. Okay? Or like I said, alkyl halide, whenever you have, in presence of free electron, the bond becomes weak. Polarized kar deta. So Na dissociates like what? It releases electron. Na plus plus, one electron. Okay? How we get this NaX? Na plus and X minus. Okay? So we have to get X minus from this reaction. X minus kaise milega? We have RX. Okay? RX. Or free electrons have aagaya metal se. Right? This free electron will attack onto this halogen. Right? And this electron is taken up by this alkyl group and this is taken up by this.
So because X has the minus I electron R, so it shouldn't be electron and R.
No, it shouldn't be negative. That is what? The mechanism is already explained, right? All these are the factual things. How the mechanism is going on, why carbon ion is not forming, why free radical is forming, that is all things are explained. Because the condition that we are using, in that condition, heterolytic fission is not possible. maybe. That is why homolysis is taking place. So, and in case of homolysis only, free radical forms. And that's why the mechanism is what? Free radical mechanism. So you have to memorize this. Logically, if you will get confused. KVPY, carbon ion or carbon.
So what condition makes it go up?
See, obviously when bond is dissociating, so for this you require some temperature. Some energy is required, okay? That temperature is not here. We are not using that temperature. That's why it is homolysis free radical. So it forms what you see, R dot, it forms plus X minus. Now this X minus and Na plus combines forms NaX. Okay? In the next step, what happens? This R dot combines with the another alkyl group forms. This is the.
So, so if I heat it, if I. If this in a like a vacuum temperature, it would undergo
heterolytic. Heterolytic is possible, but will the reaction sustain or not, that we cannot say. Because you see, when you are increasing the temperature, sodium is losing electron. You never know, like sodium can lose another electron on that temperature. Anything is possible. Theoretically, we cannot explain all these things.
So what's the like, maximum temperature?
It's not given, but around 200 to 50 around you can.
So Kelvin or
Celsius?
So why are we adding the words like that?
No, in this Grignard, it is not there. See, in case of dry ether, the free radical is reactive. Polar, other, if you take polar molecule, then the reaction rate is very slow. See, there are many things. Not, yes, you can say it's a promoter, catalyst also you can say. Catalyst you can say. See, you use a solvent for the reaction to proceed. And that solvent we use in which the rate of the reaction is sufficient enough. It's a moderate current. It's not like very fast or very slow, right? So Paul, with that purpose, we use either.
So how does dry ether make it reactive?
Dry ether actually, in presence of dry ether, it's a solvent. In this solvent, the reaction is proceeding. So basically, it makes the rate of the reaction moderate so that the product will get really fast. Polar solvent we don't use in this process. Okay, that's the purpose of dry ether. Here we are not using RMGX, olefin-diaphenyl, right? So this is what we are getting. Now you see this alkyl light, if it is different, we'll get radical of this and this also, right? And free radical is highly reactive. We do not have any control over these kind of reactions. So R dash radical may combine with R dash radical, it may combine with R radical, and R radical also may combine with R radical and R dash radical. That's why we get all three products, RR, RR dash, R dash, R dash. Okay, this question they have asked in the exam, right? How many products possible? Three products possible.
So the RX bond becomes more dark and the presence of the
free electron.
So it becomes weaker.
Yeah, it is easy to break this bond.
So then why do we use a non-polar solvent for the reaction?
See, if you use H2O here, then this radical won't form. It probably gives you ROH, alcohol. That's why we are using, huh?
Sir, if you use it, the same alkyl group but different
alkyl,
so the reaction
should happen. Okay. You'll get something else. NaX swap in, NaCl plus NaBr. You'll get all three products. But here what you'll get? You'll get 2 moles of NaX. If you have Cl and Br here, then the product will be NaCl and NaBr. But the product will be right? So similar, this kind of, we have 2 more reactions based on this. Write down the next name. I haven't written here. Write down the next reaction. Fittig reaction. F-I-T-T-I-G. Fittig reaction. F-I-T-T-I-G. Fittig.
So it's
we use aryl halide in this case. In this reaction, write down. In this reaction, aryl halide is treated with. What is aryl halide? Halogen on benzene ring. Directly attached, right? Aryl halide is treated with sodium metal in presence of dry ether. It's just the name and different reagent we use.
So, is it just benzene or any cyclone?
Benzene, benzene. Aryl halide means halogen on benzene ring. So, suppose we have this benzene with Cl. Same, exactly same reaction. Na, 2 moles of Na with Cl. and benzene. Dry ether. Everything is same since we are using anhydride here. The name of the reaction is Fittig reaction, FITTIG. The product is this. This is the product. Another reaction I write down. Wood Fittig reaction. Wood Fittig means what? One is alkyne halide and other one is arine halide. Same reagent. It's not in the same thing, but I've given you the
idea. So it's basically the same thing as wood.
But it is not forming alkane, not the preparation of alkane. But since similar reaction is there, that's why I have given it. And that is why I have not written it there. The first one is Fittig, only Fittig. This is wood Fittig.
So even over here, it can form a lot of products, right? It can form like ethane and it can form two of those benzenes.
Yes, yes, possible. Ethane plus 2-phenyl group biphenyl also. But the point is, we're using alkyl and arine, name is wood Fittig. Okay, one more reaction in this write up, intramolecular wood reaction. Intramolecular write up. Intramolecular wood. Wood reaction. This is the third video. You have to go examine. See, you'll get a radical here, you'll get a radical here. So these two radicals come.
So it has to be a butyl cycle.
No, anything.
This is spiral.
Yes, the product.
In the first one, can it form a polymer?
So that's a
nice. Nice.
So if you have N, so why not?
Excess, see, if you use excess of this one, then similarly this number of salt, NaCl or whatever it is from that will increase. You won't get a reaction like this. With number of molecules will increase if you get this N number of this. But it's not like on this the another molecule will combine over here. Tendency will be there since we do not have any control over such reaction. But the major product will be this one. Some byproduct you can say. Huh? What is the name of this one? Tell me. It's bicyclo compound. Bicyclo 1.1.0. Then cycle. 1.1.0 butane.
Which one is pyro?
Spiral.
4 carbon.
Carbon and we have.
Tell me, what is the product in the second one?
Spiral is like 2
rectangles. Spiral
is 720.
See, एक radical यहाँ पे आएगा
See,
radical here. But you have a radical. So, you have a radical. But you have a radical.
Yes, sir.
spiral.
So it's intramolecular. Within the molecule only it is happening, right? Important. Now all these reactions you see, this reaction Franklin. NaCl or NaBr form, major product will be this one. If you have 2 Br and 2 Cl, then 2 moles of NaCl, 2 moles of NaBr. Okay? You see, this reaction is at the same. And instead of Na, we are using zinc, that is it. Right? What I have written here, Rx. It's not hard and it's only zinc. You see this reaction? No. So this reaction, the third step here, this we call it, this step is CENTUM mechanism. You know CENTUM mechanism? We use this to prepare unsymmetrical alkane. So reaction is this Rx plus Zn plus R dash X.